Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Hello, we are the Toughbook Experts, and you are tuned in to Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. Today, we will be showing you, the user, how to set up your Panasonic Toughbook CF-52 when you first receive it in the mail.
The Panasonic Toughbook CF-52 semi-rugged with Windows 7 OS is the perfect addition to any mobile workers collection. It has a larger screen than its fully rugged or business rugged counterparts. In fact, the Panasonic Toughbook CF-52 has a nice 15.4-inch widescreen.
When you first receive your Panasonic Toughbook in the mail, the most important thing to do is to open your box and remove the content.
Your box will be closed by two pieces of tape, one on the top and one on the bottom. I recommend only removing the tape from the top to avoid any accidents.
I use a standard box cutter to open mine. I recommend using any blade available to you, but always remember, safety first.
Remember, always cut away from yourself along the tape. Also, be sure to cut away from yourself when cutting the edges of the tape as well, like this. Note that our boxes contain a lot of filler to assure safe storage while in transit.
It's all a part of our quality assurance process.
Once all of your contents are in front of you, then you should see an AC charger, an invoice, and a Panasonic Toughbook CF-52.
Next step, you have to remove your CF-52 Toughbook from the bubble wrap.
Next step is removing the bubble wrap.
I always recommend connecting the charger before you turn on your computer. Just verify that it has the battery and voila, you're off to the races.
Now at this point, all you have to do is dispose of your bubble wrap, like so, unwrap your charger, plug it into the DC port. Connect your charger to a power source. For starters, the press release latch is here to open your LCD. Your power button is located here to turn your computer on and off.
Not to mention this computer has great connectivity, including
USB 2.0, USB 3.0, VGA port, 56K modem and LAN, display port, or serial, DVD multi-drive, SD card slot, headphone and microphone line and jack, as well as express card slot and PC card slot.
Panasonic Toughbook CF-52 also has an Intel Centrino advanced and ABGN wireless card, great security features, and a convenient on and off switch.
At this time, you can turn your computer on, simply press the power button and allow your operating system to boot.
Thank you for tuning in here at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. If you enjoyed the video today, don't forget to hit the like button.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.